According to the ASPCA, half of all kids will be bitten by a dog before they turn 12. Now, not all dog bites are severe. Some are just nips. But nearly 800,000 people require medical attention because of a dog bite each year. Animal trainer and behaviorist Victoria Stilwell teaches kids and their parents the right way to interact with dogs.
Children, naturally gregarious, they are loud, they have their body movements and their arms and run around and high-pitched voices, and this could all really elicit a negative reaction from your dog.
When children meet a friendly dog for the first time, teach them to offer an outstretched fist for the dog to sniff before you pet him. And always pet dogs under the chin. Patting a dog on the top of the head could be seen as a sign of aggression.
If you stare at that dog, that could be seen by the dog as a threat. If you smile at that dog, you're showing your teeth. That could be seen as a threat.
Other tips to prevent dog bites: never allow a child to put their face near a dog's face. Never lunge at a dog or back her into a corner. And look for signs that the dog is uncomfortable: a tense body, an erect or slowly wagging tail, or yawning and licking their lips. For today's Health Minute, I'm Holly Firfer.